Welcome to the Windows Club. If you encounter the service host DCOM server process launches high CPU usage or high memory usage, then either read through this article on the website or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the resolutions. The first solution is to set PC to work at best performance. Search for the word performance in the Windows search bar and click on this option to adjust the appearance and performance of Windows. Select this option to adjust it for the best performance. Click on apply and then on OK to save the settings. The next solution will be to reboot the system in the clean boot state. Press the Windows key and the R button together to open the run window. In the run window, type the command msconfig and hit enter. This will open the system configuration window. Go to the services tab. Check the box associated with hide all Microsoft services. If any of the services is active, click on disable all. Select apply, click on OK and then restart the computer. After this, you can consider running the Windows Memory Diagnostic tool. Press the Windows key and the R button together to open the run window. In the run window, type the command mdsched and hit enter. This will open the Windows Memory Diagnostic tool. Select restart now and check for problems. Lastly, disconnect all external devices to isolate the cause. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club, scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.